Okay, back for day two of spotting. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got first of all. While keeping an eye open for others. Let's see. I got this sneaky feeling I'm going to get a belly shot with this one. This is one where, as you're about to see, where I'm standing at, this guy's coming right over the top of me. Here we go. Here we go. And a big one, too.
Oops. Here comes another one.
Here comes another one. Number two. Okay, it's U.S. Airways Express Jet. It's awfully windy today. So I'm probably going to get a few crosswind landings on this video, too. Here he comes. U.S. Airways Express, you are clear to land. Anyway, right in that area, Pennsylvania International Airport. It's busy as usual. Sorry, I was pointing up and around. But anyway, there's your airport. And there's a lot of your jets for the day. Let me move over here to get some more jet action later on. See this guy coming in, United Express. Yep, it's just, whoa. Sorry, a little surprised there. Anyway, there's just a sample of the crap load of activity that goes on there. Thank you.
south flush. Look at how big that sucker is right there.
I've never got this guy before. Wow. FedEx. That was a FedEx guy right there. Finally, another big one. There he goes, back into the class. Oh, man. Wow, this is good. Anyway, giving you an idea of exactly where we are, we're just north of the UPS facility here at Philadelphia International Airport. Craziest weather you can imagine. We got low ceilings, fog, mist, you name it. But there's our airport, and we're looking for some more jets. Let's see how many more we can get. Here we go.